It's a different kind of video because this is a birthday message. And this birthday message is to my dear friend Peyton from over at Peyton Reads. Happy birthday, Peyton. You are such a great friend. It's a pleasure to be your friend. It was a pleasure to meet you. We had so much fun together. I hope you did too, because you're a great person and I really hope you know that. And that you mean a lot to a lot of people. And this video consists of two other people that mean the same way. So I'm gonna send it right over to them.
Happy birthday, Peyton! Oh my god, I remember making this video last year. It was the very first birthday video out of all of these birthday videos that we've been making for each other. And I remember just being so proud of you for everything you've accomplished in your life. Just, girl, I love you. And you're 16 now, which is just crazy. I don't even know what to say. Like, it literally feels like yesterday that I made that video for you. And now we're here again, and you're a year older, and we've grown so much closer, and oh my god. Peyton, you mean so much to me. Like, you were my very first BookTube friend. That's like, means so much. So I'm just so excited for all the years to come with our friendship. I'm so excited to write Shifter with you eventually. It's gonna be an amazing experience, already has been, and I'm so excited to continue along that journey. And I'm also just so thankful for you. I'm so thankful to have you as a friend and be able to talk to you whenever I want to. I'm also so thankful for all the help you've given me when reading Lost Girl. And I just appreciate you. I just want you to know that I appreciate you, and I also want you to know that you are beautiful and you are amazing and kind and just amazing. You are an amazing, amazing, amazing person. Be a great birthday, eat lots of cake and stuff, get lots of books, have fun, and be happy.
Happy birthday, Peyton! So I don't know if I'm going to be the first person to be speaking in this video after Julia, or if Brittany is going to be coming after me, but I just wanted to come on here and say have an amazing day. You're a really amazing friend. I love you. You're hilarious. You're amazing. Honestly, even though we haven't had that much time to talk because you've been busy with school and all of that, I'm really excited to be able to talk to you more in summer and to just create more inside jokes, more than we already have. Like the ones where the first time that we ever talked was when we were fighting over a cookie with Brittany. And that was honestly an amazing experience. And I just wanted to come here and wish you a happy, happy birthday. You're an amazing person. And I just want you to enjoy this day, because this birthday is only going to come once in a year and you have to enjoy it to your fullest. So I hope that you get all of the gifts that you deserve, because honestly you do deserve them for being such an amazing person, and I hope that you have an amazing day. So now I'm going to be passing this back to whoever is going to be speaking next. So I'll see you soon.